आई थिंक यू नीड टू सी दिस. बच्चों के एजुकेशन सर, दिस इज वाई सर आई थिंक वी नीड टू रिलीज दिस. ये MTF या RTF का जो पैसा है इसको इंस्टॉलमेंट में दीजिए. सर सर द प्रॉब्लम हियर इज दैट सर सर वी रन अन एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूशन ऑल्सो सर. MIM पार्टी हैज अ एजुकेशन ट्रस्ट विच हैज अ मेडिकल कॉलेज, इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज, MBA, MCA, फार्मेसी, आर्किटेक्चर एंड नर्सिंग कॉलेज, फिजियोथेरेपी कॉलेज, सो मेनी कॉलेजेस आर देयर. ऑनरेबल स्पीकर सर, आई टेक केयर ऑफ ऑल द एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ दारुसलाम एजुकेशन ट्रस्ट सर. सर यू वुड बी सरप्राइज सर, द टोटल फीस ड्यूज फॉर ऑल दीज कॉलेजेस इज मोर देन 76 crore सर. So 76 crores are due from the scholarship. More than 20 crores are due from Arogya Shri. 100 crores is due by the government. And still, we do not refuse any patient from getting treated under Arogya Shri. Nor we refuse any student, sir. Sir, you please tell me, how will an institute, how will a trust survive with 100 crores dues? Sir, I have my heart open for the students, but at the same time the government needs to realize, how will the colleges run if they are not being paid the money? How will they run, sir? Kindly understand, sir. Sir, I know the financial situation of the state. Sir, I would say that we can just have a meeting with all the education institutes, and we can ask, we can have a roadmap as to how we would be clearing this amount. Let us take 2 years, 2.5 years, but some assurance needs to be given ke installments mein aapko denge paise, karenge isko. Sir, now what is happening? The institute are holding back the certificates of the students who have completed their course. Sir, if they give the certificate, sir, earlier what happened, sir? For the year 2018, all the scholarships were rejected by the BRS government. Bol diye ke hum ye saal ka scholarship nahi de rahe, and the colleges had to lose that fees, and the student took the certificates and went away. Recently, Honorable Chief Minister Saab had a meeting with the technical education colleges, management and everything. He spoke to them, he said, don't worry, we will clear all the arrears of 24 and 25. My friend is very intelligent. He said 24, 25. He never said what about 23. He never said about 22. He never said about 21. He never said about 20 and 18. Sir, but sir, honorable CM sir, government is a government, sir, and a decision taken by the government is a decision which today A is there, tomorrow B will be there. It has to be continued, sir. Sir, we have to. Sir, they gave an assurance. The students believed them. The colleges trusted their word. If you say, I have to ask them, where will they get it and give, sir? How will they give, sir? So, le lete hain, sir, aap hum kuch bana. तो ठीक है सर, वी विल फॉरगेट अडानी, वी विल गो हियर देन. सर आई रिक्वेस्ट सर, प्लीज सर, सर अबाउट मेडिकल एंड हेल्थ सर. सर नेशनल हेल्थ पॉलिसी सेज दैट 8% ऑफ स्टेट बजट शुड बी एलोकेटेड फॉर हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट एज पर द वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन रिक्वायरमेंट. द गवर्नमेंट हैज टू इंक्रीज द बजट एलोकेशन ऑन हेल्थ to at least 2.5% of GSDP to meet its objective requirement of 3.5 beds per